Authorities say a man was walking on Congress around 2:30 in the morning when he stumbled, fell into the road, and was run over by a vehicle. That vehicle is described as an older gold or tan Chevy single cab pickup truck. The driver did not stop and continued westbound on Congress. Tucson Fire attempted to render aid, but the man was pronounced dead on scene. Anyone with information is asked to call 911 or 88.